too soon.
Hey, it's Hannah. Hannah Baker. And adjust your whatever device you're hearing this on. It's me. Live and in stereo. I had to do something. But I couldn't get my feet to move. It was dark in there. And the music was loud, but I saw his face. That girl had two chances that night. How do I live with that? How do you, Justin?
It was Justin's tape. It should have been mine.
Two things. One, your tape is coming up. Two, they're all your tapes.
You gripped my wrists and pushed yourself inside of me. I begged you, please, Bryce, but you told me to relax.
Up against your
said
will.
Said you would go nice and easy, but you went harder and faster. When I cried out in pain, you grabbed my hair like the sound of my pain made a better form. I tried to forget the anger and pain. Over and over. Until you realize it's too late. It's too late.
Give yourself. Give yourself to him. To him.
Maybe I should be dead. Not Hannah.
Maybe no one should be.
So what the fuck do I do now?
You deal with your shit.
Just like that. Just deal with my shit, that's it.
Bryce, that's everything.
Do you ever talk to Mrs. Baker anymore?
I saw her the other day.
She's in town? Could you maybe get me in touch with her?
Man, I don't know. I don't know.